I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session? The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zo
will
help. And the Nora, I've spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah, by inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! This way! Out the gate and around! This way, Aloy! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look real.
Soon these machines become.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend planes. We have to move. I don't think we can do something about all of this.
All right.
Yeah. More machines.
I'm on metal. Now's my chance. These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Put it in active. exciting. To the cordon.
Finish the machine.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
You all right?
Here.
Ready for anything now. What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Happy to see me? Being repaired too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. It wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called
called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is prior to the gods. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. We'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Staring at this floor panel. Activated something.
Can you stand on that panel?
Pillars. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? This crate should be heavy enough.
Find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it. Can't fit the crate through that opening.
that shield, but I'll have to go around. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Thank you.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node.
Come on over, you two.
It's taken over this whole place. Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
Activate. Gamma Matrix 5.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Node coordinates in units A 59-324.
Right. over. Time to let go. Okay.
Now what? 20%.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Bara,
are you ready?
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
More machines!
nearly killed us.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe.
Look, so if you want, you can go back home.
Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
One step at a time. But it starts now. We go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Then it looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.